Welcome to lesson number 9, working with fonts. In our previous lesson, we went over the shortcuts. In this video, we will see what fonts are and how to add them to your MSI installation. It is not difficult to work with fonts. Fonts are a sort of recordable file, and the font table in the MSI databases contains information for registering fonts on the system. When installing an MSI, this table creates a registry entry in the location mentioned on the screen now, with the font name and the value of the file. Fonts are automatically detected and registered by Advanced Installer, so let's see how simple it is to add them. Let's go to the Files and Folders section. When we expand the Windows Volume folder, we can see a Fonts folder. Select the Fonts folder and then click the Add Files option at the top. I'll choose a couple of fonts from my desktop and add them. Once the fonts are added, select them, right-click and select Properties. Under the Registration tab, click on Register Font and click OK. And that's all. Advanced Installer will place the fonts in the Fonts folder, and the fonts table will be automatically populated with the required information. This was a short and simple video. In the following video, we'll go over services. All the information covered in this video and more in the MSI Packaging book. Check the links in the description.